Today, I'll show you how to create a user registration form on your WordPress website. There are many benefits to creating a user registration form, but it all boils down to branding of your site. But here are some main benefits for adding a user registration form to your site. For one, organization. Obviously, when you allow people to register for your site, you can control how you receive their information. The second benefit is customization. You can control the exact fields that you want people to fill out when they register. There are many security benefits, like requiring them to fill out the form and submit it, and then they receive an email activation link that they have to click on. That will keep your WordPress site more secure, and it should reduce registration spam on your site. And finally, we have permissions. You can specify the level of access that the users will have when they complete the form. Now that we know the benefits, let's move on to adding the user registration form on your WordPress website. Today, we'll obviously be using WPForms for this. And with WPForms, you'll want to make sure that you have the pro level or above. So let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. From the WPForms area, let's go to Addons. You need to scroll down to find the User Registration Addon. Click Install Addon. And once that's done, let's activate it. Now that it's activated, let's go over here to the left and I'm going to click Add New. And we'll start filling out the form. Now that we added the add-on, you can scroll down and you see this new registration form template. I'm going to click on the Create User Registration. The User Registration template already adds all the fields that we need for a proper user registration form. So I'll just take a look and make sure I like how it's set up. And then once I'm finished, let's click Save. We want to go to the Settings area, User Registration, to configure this area as well. Under User Registration, you notice that WPForms will automatically map your default fields, like the name, email, and password. And as you scroll down, you want to decide the user role. The default is subscriber, so we'll leave that. Underneath there, you want to decide who all will receive an email once the user signs up. Under Activation Method, you want to decide if you need to do a manual approval or just user activation. If it's user activation, they'll be sent an email with a link, and they'll need to click that link in order to activate their account. You also want to decide if you want to redirect the user to a different page once they've signed up. Once we're finished with all that, let's click Save. Now we need to set this up on our page. So I'm going to exit out of this. We're going to create a page for this. So I'll click Go to Pages, Add New. Here we have our button for Add Form. We're going to choose the form we want to add to the page. And when we're finished with it all, let's click Publish. And I'm going to right click on this to see it in action. And now you have a user registration form on your website. Did you learn something helpful from today's video? If so, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button right here. And thanks for watching.